now for position 5 or 6. Elizabeth will be head bay. Quite well, it's going to go. It's been a good race between these two. Probably the rookie, one of the rookies of the class and one of the veterans of the class. So it'll be interesting to see whether you first point favourites or old cunning.
I'm going to
point score, and he should be starting not too far from the front of the feature, with depending on how the cars finish in the next team. I think he's finished every team. That's quite a few of the cars that have dropped there.